Now I'm inside a house that's about to fall in the ocean. Still has its curtains though. Killer view. All the appliances are gone, and what's left is mostly particle board stuff. A lot of particle board stuff. I think this place was built in the 70s. There's a box that formerly contained shredded wheat. My dad loved shredded wheat. Some golden curtains, a lot of wood paneling. Reminds me of my first apartment in Ballard. Curtains always break my heart. It's like somebody cared. Probably still does.